guys, I guess we can say welcome to Alexa's Playground.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
Corey, I got some breaking news. Alexa actually wants Byron as a guest on Alexa's Playground tonight.
Oh, thank God. I thought she'd never ask.
Guys, actually, I have a dinner date with my mom. I won't be available.
Saxton isn't the only person crying for their mommy on the arrival of Alexa Bliss.
Byron, is the old Alexa still in there?
I mean, I'm kind of wondering, but I don't really want to find out myself.
And she seems happy.
She's also about to turn the ring into her own personal playground.
Here comes the evil genius of the sky.
Genius being the operative word.
And from Tokyo, Japan,
decorated competitors in Japanese women's wrestling history, and Io Shirai has continued that success in NXT and WWE.
Already one of the best women competitors in NXT history.
Well, on the way towards making the same mark on the rest of WWE as well.
Alexa Bliss has always played games with her opponents, but these days they seem more diabolical.
Yeah, the twisted side of Little Miss Bliss has never been more accentuated. Alexa's words and actions are now more fiendish than ever.
There's no denying that, but above all, it has been Alexa's twisted mind that has given her the foresight to stay one step ahead of her competition.
And with Io Shirai, there's just an artistry and indescribable grace to her style of offense, whether it's from the top rope or if it happens right there in the center of the ring.
Shirai prides herself on her unparalleled ability to break her opponents with both her intelligence and grace inside the squared circle.
Well scattered reversal there.
So much damage inflicted.
Connecting with a standing moonsault. Oh, God. A relentless attack being brought to Alexa.
Shirai displaying her tenacious offense. Tossed into the corner.
Oh, my gosh.
And now she's looking to go top rope. From the top. Big mistake there, Corey. Well, she knows that now. Sit out, Matt Slam. Corey, we've seen Alexa Bliss go through quite the metamorphosis. What will Alexa's opponent have to watch out for here tonight?
Embracing the darkness has seemingly improved Alexa's resilience, so you need to throw everything at Bliss to keep her down.
And Shirai pays for leaving an opening.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Bliss counters. Nice monkey flip.
Fist pulls a hair into the snapmare. Oh my God, this is just nasty.
Places her right in the corner.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt. Monkey flip! And will this be it? Letting her out of the pinning predicament. She might just be toying with her at this point.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Double leg drop.
Shirai experienced a bit of a hiccup in taking that maneuver. Her in-ring intelligence outsmarted there.
Bliss using her foresight to punish her opponent.
Legs caught. She has no idea where she is right now.
And I assure you, the top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be when you're in this kind of condition.
This match is wearing her down.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
And Io gets pounced on. Just breaking down the opponent. Beautiful athleticism. Hurricanrana. Ooh, look at her answering back.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Great counter by Alexa. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Into the foot slam.
Alexa Bliss in position. Knees to the midsection. Insult to injury.
Knew what was coming there.
Ooh, right down on the knee.
Working on the leg.
Just hell-bent on finishing things right now.
This is just brute power.
Oh, my goodness. Absolute dominance.
Stretch. She's pushed into the corner.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Had that one scouted.
Cutting it back with their own counter.
This avoids the attack.
His attack gets intercepted.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
And another counter.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Quite an effective counter. Some serious damage. She returns the favor there. Turning the tables.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Good night. Did Bliss end it there? Two. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Io is dead set on not being overtaken in this matchup. Dead set on avoiding a pinfall.
Alexa thought she had this one in hand, but now she's forced to regroup.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Setting up.
Ooh, top with the suplex.
Bad spot for Bliss here. Two count. Oh, she's still alive.
Just when you thought Alexa had no other recourse but to stay down, she gains more life to kick the shoulder up.
And if Io didn't respect her opponent before, I think she just found a whole new level of admiration for her.
Both
Wrists captured.
This is going to get ugly.
That's all it takes.
He's going to try it again.
German. He is not going to put an end to this.
Two count. Whoa, just barely making it out.
Just when you thought Alexa had no other recourse but to stay down, she gains more life to kick the shoulder out.
And for Shirai, she needs to be concerned now. She had the chance and didn't finish the job. She scores big with the counter. Bliss gets countered. Oh, jeez. Great counter.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Another reversal. Eye for eye here.
Alexa Bliss had this plan devised to hold.
Sister Abigail! Do or die for Io here. There's two!
What a kick out. She's not done yet.
Shirai still able to hang around, and that is dangerous for her opponent. That might have been the best opportunity to put Io away.
And with that, Alexa is now perplexed, now wondering, what will it take? And a basement drop kick.
Smart, attacking the arm.
Roundhouse kick. She manages to get control. Placing them into the corner. Bliss turns that around. Slam.
Alexa has really taken control here.
Shirai.
Sister Abigail.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Two! What a kick out at two!
Shirai showing incredible resolve to avoid the pinfall there.
Alexa thought she had this one in hand, but now she's forced to regroup. Great counter! Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Mistake.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Here's a snapmare.
A basement drop kick. Io can't seem to gain the upper hand here.
Bliss is executing her game plan.
Counters!
Momentum isn't completely out of Io's side just yet.
Now the chance for Io to get back into this match.
Big forearm. Mat slam
with some attitude.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
She flips it back on her.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Powerless position to be in right now.
That was just malicious.
Insulting.
She's going for it.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment.
Blast off. Nobody home for that one. And Shirai with a course correction.
Series of reversals.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Jumping DDT.
She's got her in her sights.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Counter after counter.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
And Alexa gets out of dodge.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
And Alexa's attack gets intercepted. Oh, I got Jarring impact. Impressive reversal there.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Only about to see it.
Jeez, that could take you out.
Shirai with the exclamation mark. I've got to give credit to Bliss. She is really displaying lots of true grit.
And Shirai is perplexed. She actually thought she had just delivered the decisive blow.
Reversal! What a counter!
Shirai picked.
Women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Alexa Bliss.
A strenuous victory here tonight.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't be all that matters much longer.